right now to see Barack. Tens of thousands of people. And he'll be coming along in just a moment. And I tell you this, he was born in Hawaii. He was raised in Hawaii. His values are of Hawaii. He believes in diversity that defines us rather than divides us. The whole United States of America, the world is divided. But if Barack Obama will unite us, the diversity of the United States will unify us in Barack Obama. And so today, as he comes up to say aloha to us, we want to send our aloha to him. And I'm thinking right now that his mother and his father are looking down on this keiki o ka aina, and they're saying right now, aloha to Barack Obama. And to introduce him right now, now that Barack is here, to introduce him is the founder of the wonderful activity we have here at keiki.